so my sweatshirt slash topish sort of thing is from Kohl's, and then I am just wearing my black yoga pants with the purple stripe down the side from JCPenney's, and then my hair is just in a ponytail, just kind of really messed up. And then my bracelet is from Forever 21, and then my nails are in e.l.f. nail polish, like that, and it is in Desert Haze, and then my shoes are Sperry Topsiders from Macy's. Okay, so my knit sweater is from Target, but it was on the clearance rack, so it's probably not like sellable anymore. And it was really cold outside, so I just added my black fleece coat from Sears, and then I'm just wearing my blue jeans from Forever 21, and then my hair is just in this bun with a little spiral curl as my bang sort of thing. And then my bracelet is from Forever 21 again. Obviously, I'm kind of obsessed with that. Same nails, the e.l.f. Desert Haze. And here is the overview. Okay, so my green long sleeve top is from Kohl's. And then I'm just wearing my black jeans from Forever 21. And I'm really sorry that the lighting is always messed up. I can't film in the morning because it's not bright outside, and then at the night it's like too dark. So I'm really sorry. Wednesday lighting is always going to be weird. But then I'm just wearing my knockoff Converse from Target. And then my hair is just in a ponytail. And guys, I actually parted it on the right side, so let me know what you guys think. Same Forever 21 bracelet, nothing on my nails, and I'm just wearing a hair tie. Okay, so our casual day Thursday. My white top is from the activewear section at Target. And then I'm just wearing these really kooky pants that I think my mom got at TJ Maxx, but they didn't fit her. But they are from the brand Nike. And then my black leggings are from Forever 21. My hair is just in a ponytail with a black headband, just totally rocking that out of the way thing. My white sweatshirt, I don't know where it's from. My uncle is like a tennis coach, so he gave that to us in a white elephant, but it's just, I don't know, a tennis racket sort of thing. Okay, I'm just wearing my blue jeans from Forever 21 again, and then I'm just wearing my Sperry Topsiders, which are from Macy's. Okay, and then I'm just braiding my hair in two pigtail braids, and those are just the ways that I got. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial. My bracelet from Forever 21, and my hair tie, and I have nothing on my nails, which I don't get it. Why am I showing you guys what I don't have? I should be showing you guys what I do have. Anyways, okay, never mind. Okay, so I really hope that you guys enjoyed this. Thumbs this video up if you did enjoy it, and leave your requests in the comments down below. If you guys have an Instagram, don't forget to follow me there, at emmacatherine09. And I also have a vlog channel, so make sure you subscribe there. I will link the channel, my vlog channel, in the down bar. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this again, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys!